Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Funken Dolly. If you're an oldie, I love you. We've been riding on. And if you're new to my channel, thank you for stopping by. I hope you're going to love this video because today I'm going to be talking about some of my favorite things, just some things I've been loving throughout August. If you've not clicked the subscribe button, go ahead, it's right down there. And don't forget to click on the bell besides the subscribe button so that you get notifications and you're the first to know when I upload a video. So today I'm going to be showing you like just some items I really love. We've got skincare, we've got sneakers. Let's just jump straight into the video. So the first thing I'm going to be showing you guys is this Bath and Body Works. It's a deep cleansing hand soap. Jamaica pineapple colada. If you know me, you know I love the cocktail pina colada. So when I saw this, I just had to smell it. One second, I don't want to put hand soap on my hands. So. It just reminds me of like a tropical, I mean, it's Jamaica. So there's pineapple in here. I guess that there should be coconuts, yeah. Deep cleansing hand soap with coconut oil. It smells really nice. Bath and Body Works had a huge sale recently, so I picked this up. I really, really love it. I mean, it's just one of those things to keep at home to use to wash your hands with. So, yeah, I really love this. The next thing I'm going to be showing you guys is still a Bath and Body Works. This is like a body mist. Waikiki Beach Coconut. This is what it looks like. I love it. You guys already know I mean love with all things coconut. I think it went from 80 dirham, the currency we use over here in the United Arab Emirates is the dirham. So it went from like 80 dirham to about, I don't know, how much was this? 20 or 25, I'm not so sure. But yeah, it was a good bargain, like seriously. So that's that. And then we'll be entering a skincare. And I have this soap to show you guys. I've been sleeping on this. This stuff is amazing. I really, really like it. So this is the soap I use. It's called Dudu Ozone Black Soap. Natural, tropical naturals. It's got pure natural ingredients. This is what I use. I mean, everybody can use it. Be it dark skin, fair skin. I got a packet that, I got a packet of 8. And I've used 4 already, so just 4 I left. I mean, I really love this soap. It's amazing. It cleanses the body. It nourishes the skin. I really like it. I definitely bet you go out and get this soap. You will not regret it. And it's really been helping with my acne. That's the truth. So yeah, there's this. Another thing. This also like skincare. The Nivea Natural Fairness Face and Body Cream. This is what it looks like. I love it. Very lightweight because you know the way some moisturizers are quite thick and heavyweight. Like it feels greasy on the skin. This, you wouldn't have that. And it's empty, guys. I really, really loved it. And it's quite affordable. And it's got vitamin E and berry extracts. All skin types. Yeah. Nivea, I love this product. Definitely, it was worth buying it. The next skincare item I have here is a parachute. It's coconut oil. Let me read what's written on it. Parachute coconut oil brings you all the natural goodness of India's finest coconuts. It is edible grade, which is an advantage, meaning you can use this to cook or you can eat it. And it is microfiltered for 100% purity. Ingredients, 100% pure coconut oil. If where you are, it's quite hot, then you would have this consistency like this. But if it is very cold, then it's going to be really thick. Yeah, so either even if it's thick or it is as light as this, it's normal. It's just the weather that will be affecting the consistency. So yeah, I mean, I use this all the time before leaving the house, before shooting a video. It just gives me that glow, that which I really, really love. So that's it. I also have this Bath and Body Works again is the Fiji Pineapple Palm 24-hour moisture ultra shea body cream. I got this when they were having the sales still, and I just throw this in my bag. I use it like a hand lotion. You know how you really, maybe you're out and about and you feel that your hands are dirty, but you really don't want to wash your hands because I don't want to deal with the ashiness, you know, my hands are going to be dry after I wash them. But since I got this, I don't have to deal with that. I wash my hands like 5 times per day. As soon as my hands are dirty, I go ahead and I wash them because I have something to moisturize my hands with. It smells really nice. It smells really nice. And of course, it's got shea butter in it, which is really moisturizing. I absolutely love it. And I mean, it comes in this really big tube. I guess this is going to take me for about 6 months or so. The Dove Purely Pampering Coconut Milk Beauty Cream Bar. Oh my God, it smells amazing. And the best thing, it is moisturizing, and it is it has got, excuse me, coconut milk with jasmine petals, petal scent. I really love this soap, and it was quite affordable. I guess we got like a pack for about 10 dirham. For those who have dry skin, this is the perfect addition you need to include in your skincare. I mean, you after taking your bath, you feel your skin is moisturized and you smell really good. Definitely try this, guys. I would really love to know if you guys love this as much as I do. So that's that. Oh my God, we've been really into skincare in this video. Let me go ahead to just show you. I think this is the last item from Bath and Body Works. Yes, I know they were having a good sale. I mean, who doesn't love a sale? And the next thing is going to be this candle. I love burning candles. There's just something about candles that make the home smell really nice, cozy, you know. After a stressful day, this is one of the things I definitely do. I got this candle and it's called New York Beautiful Day. Yeah, this is what it looks like. It smells very fresh. This is not one of those sweet candles, like those sweet scents like vanilla, you know, cinnamon and all that. This one smells very fresh. The next thing I got, guys, oh my God, look at these lights. I mean, the color, the baby pink or blush pink, I don't know. And these were really affordable as well. And you know, if you are a lover of the Rihanna Fenty Puma slides, I guess you love this, but at a cheaper price, because these were really inexpensive. If you're on a budget and or you just don't want to splurge on like really expensive slides, you can just get this. I mean, they are just slides, you know. So yeah, I definitely love this when I saw them, and I definitely wanted to show you guys. On to the last item in this favorite video, we've got these Nike sneakers, black, white. Those are my favorite colors. Yeah, so we've got these sneakers just for like casual wearing, you know, with leggings, shorts. They're really comfortable. I love them. Yeah, so this is what they look like. So guys, that's the end of the video. Those are all the items I have really been loving and feeling and using throughout August. Let me know what item caught your attention, like which item are you going to get, or which item did you really love. So yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and again, don't leave this video without clicking that subscribe button. Let's grow the family, and I'll see you guys in my next video.